I am a meteorite hunter, and I've traveled hundreds of thousands of miles around our planet Earth looking for these amazing visitors from space. And people often say to me, Geoff, what kind of metal detector do you use? Well, I've used everything. I've tried over 100 different models. I've worked with most of the major metal detector companies. And one of my favorites is the Minelab SDC2300. And here's why. Can you believe that this diminutive little package transforms into a meteorite hunting machine? Ladies and gentlemen, meet the ultra-collapsible and portable SDC2300. It's got collapsing struts, it folds down real small and cozy, which is super handy when you need to jump in airplanes and go meteorite hunting like I do, and we use the heck out of this on our Meteorite Adventures training camps. One of the reasons is it's extremely good at detecting the weak audio signatures produced by stone meteorites. Simple to use controls, you got your C batteries in the back, unpack it, ready for action. Nice one, Minelab. If you want to see the Minelab SDC2300 in action, check out our episode 9 filmed in Clarendon, Texas. And if you want to drive yourself, join me on one of my meteorite hunting adventures. For now, I'm Geoff Notkin, Space Rock Specialist, and this is your Meteorite Minute.